Thank you. Thank you, Alexa. Thank you on behalf of the group and I.
I'll take some tips.
Pontoon, sir.
The pontoon. Like a bullfighter.
Climbed inside it and went to itself. This wife, she had a nightmare. When walking in her sleep, she gave the crank one heck of a yank, and Johnny Rebeck was meat.
Hey, well, Mr. Johnny Rebeck, how could you be so mean? I told you you'd be sorry for inventing that machine. Now all the neighbors' cats and dogs will never more be seen. They've all been grinding the sausages in Johnny Rebeck's machine.
Hey, the meat inspector came knocking at the door. He said, I'll start a looking, or give me money more. Well, Johnny got real angry and pushed him in the meat. He fired up the old machine, and now there's more to eat.
Oh, oh, Mr. Johnny Rebeck, how could you be so mean? I told you you'd be sorry for inventing that machine. All the neighbors' cats and dogs will never more be seen. They've all been ground to sausages in Johnny Rebeck's machine.